I bless you. Yeah, you may. Bless me too. Love you.
Girl, I'm in love with you, but this ain't the honeymoon.
Jared, I just want you to know that I love you, and even though we've been together for 9 years, I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
In the sight of God and the face of this company, join this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is commendable of St. Paul, to be honorable among all men. And there is not entered lightly, unvisedly, lightly, or reverently, or discreetly, in the fear of God, in the fear of the hopeless, holy state, that you person come join. If any man can show just cause why it should not be married, let him speak now, ever help hold his feet.
9 years ago, you stole my heart by being exactly who you are. I believe in the person you are and the person you are becoming. I take you as my husband, accepting your flaws and strengths as you do mine. I promise to be faithful and supportive and to always make my family my number one priority. I promise to love you in good times and in bad. When life seems easy and when it becomes difficult, may the bond that we have never be broken and may it only become stronger. May we never forget how we felt when we first met, the first time we said I love you, and how we feel standing here today. You inspire me to be a better person, and I promise to be the best wife I can be. I promise to encourage and uplift you, to love and honor you each and every day from this day forward.
9 long years of ups and downs. People always assuming that we were the model couple, relationship goals, not knowing that we were on the verge of calling it quits plenty of times. Last few years, you've seen everybody on social media saying, getting married, getting rings, and looking at me saying, must be nice. Wonder what they doing right. Dealing with my stubbornness, my cockiness, my arrogance, my ego, all those things. I know it took a lot. It takes a lot to handle all this grief. I know I tell you all the time that God blessed you when he gave you me and you won in life. But I'm here to tell you today that I'm the blessed one. I won in life. You gave me my family. You're giving me a great life. And I want to spend the rest of my life.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespass. And forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Glory to the God, Spirit of all mankind, the spiritual gift of grace, the everlasting life, the blessing of these two servants, and we bless the God, that I and Rebecca live daily together, these two persons keep their vow and the covenant truth in me. By giving and receiving the ring and the token is pledged, they remain in perfect love and peace with our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. What God has put together, let no man put asunder. For Majesty Jared and Deshaun have consent together and holy wedwife and witness in this company and have given the pledge of troth to each other and same are giving a ring and receiving a ring. I pronounce you man and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen.
I'll be all you need as long.